Hi, and welcome to the Easy Way channel. This video will be update for my How to Fix Fall Guys Won't Launch PC video that I made few days ago. Since some of you commented that none of the methods worked for you, I have found all other possible methods that players said it helped them. So, in this video, I will show you what else you can do to try to fix your Fall Guys launch problem. If you are first time here, click on the card in top right corner to see first part of this video. If you are in the group of people that methods from first video did not worked, then come back here and try methods that I will show you in just a sec. Before we start, hit that like button while I come back. Okay. First thing you will do is perform a clean boot. Right click on start and select run. Type msconfig in search box and press enter. This window will open, and be sure you are on services tab up here. Check this box where it says hide all Microsoft services. Now, click here on disable all. Click apply and OK. And it will ask you to restart your Windows. Restart it, and launch your Fall Guys. If the game works, it means that some of the programs listed here is interfering with Fall Guys, and prevent it to launch normally. So, if the game launch, you will come here again, and enable one by one app from the list. Restart Windows after that, and launch Fall Guys, until you find out what app is causing launch failure. Then you can decide do you want uninstall it, or just disable it to launch with your Windows, so you can start your Fall Guys normally. Next you can do, is to close all overlay apps. If you use Discord to talk with your friends, or you use screen recording apps like OBS, try to close them and launch the game. So you make sure that these apps are not responsible for Fall Guys launch failure. Next is to disable your antivirus and firewall. If you use custom antivirus software, disable it. To disable Windows Defender, left-click on Start and select Settings. Click on Update and Security, and then on the left side, select Windows Security. Now click on Virus and Threat Protection. And under Virus and Threat Protection Settings, click on Manage Settings. Toggle this switch to off, under Real-Time Protection, and click Yes on this UAC window. To disable Windows Firewall, right-click on Start and select Search. Type Control Panel, and select it up here. Click here on View By, and select Large Icons, and then click on Windows Defender Firewall. On the left side, click on Turn Windows Defender Firewall on or off. Here select Turn off Windows Defender Firewall. Do this for private and public networks. Now click down here on OK. Try to launch Fall Guys now to see did this worked. Just don't forget to turn on firewall and antivirus after you finish with game. Next is to update Microsoft Visual C++ redistributable. Open File Explorer and then C Drive. Now open Program Files, x86, Steam, Steam Apps, then Common, Steamworks Shared, Common Redist, and then VC Redist folder. Here you will have all these folders. You will have to open one by one every folder. And inside each one, you will see VC Redist x64 executable. Run it, and if you see this window, with Repair and Remove Microsoft Visual C++, it means that you already have it installed, so click Cancel. If you don't have it installed, just click Next and finish with installing it. As I said, do this for all these folders. Next is to update your DirectX. To do that, click on this arrow to go back one folder, and then open this DirectX folder. open this folder. And here find this DX setup file. Double click it, and on this window, click Yes. Click on Accept. And click Next. And again Next. Let it finish with installing and then click on Finish. Try to run your Fall Guys now. Last thing you can do is to repair Easy Anti-Cheat. Go into your Fall Guys installation folder. Open File Explorer, and go to C drive. For some of you, path will be program files. And here, you will have Epic Games folder. And inside you will have Fall Guys folder. And some will open program files x86 folder. Then Epic Games folder. And here you will see Fall Guys folder, so open it. I installed my Fall Guys on custom location, so I will go there. Inside Fall Guys folder, open Easy Anti-Cheat folder. Double click on Easy Anti-Cheat Setup. Click Yes on this window. Make sure that current game 591 is selected, because that is the Fall Guys game. Now click on Repair Service. And let it finish. When done, click Finish and launch Fall Guys. With this, we came to the end of this video. I hope that this update on Fall Guys helped you to fix your problem. If it did, please hit that like button and subscribe to my channel with the bell on, so you can get notification when I upload my next easy way tutorial. Bye.